Did you know, in Jurassic Park, Michael Crichton, who wrote the novel and helped supervise for the movie, actually wanted John Hammond to be represented as a dark Walt Disney. He wrote the character of John Hammond just like Walt Disney, but in a twisted way, where unlike Walt Disney, that families enjoyed his parks, that these parks would turn chaos, as depicted in the film.